Nice piece of weatherboarding, that water mill. I must ask the old gentleman who built it. I'll bet it was a Horton.
How did you manage to get around Mr. Horton in that way? I believe you are a detective.
We speak the same language.
I'm English, and I don't speak their language.
He knows about wood, see, and so do I.
That's it.
That was it.
Oh, look at that house. What a perfect place. I wonder whose it is. What it's like at the back. Whoa. What wouldn't I give to grow old in a place like that?
Thank you.